Order! Order!
Your Honor, I want to present the case of Shyam Lal versus...
Why are you addressing me as Your Honor?
Sorry, my Lord.
What? मैं my lord भी नहीं हूँ।
Your lordship, मुझे please माफ कर दीजिए।
No, don't address us as such. Just use some respectable term.
Respectable term? क्या होता है? These days lawyers are spending sleepless nights trying to figure out that one word जिसके बिना वो argument शुरू ही नहीं कर सकते हैं। No, I'm not talking about what constitutes evidence or some new law, but simply about court salutations. In simple words, my lord, your highness, your honor. But why are lawyers confused? Well, recently a law student was addressing the Chief Justice of India, S.A. Bobde, as your honor, but even before he could complete his sentence, bichare ko daad par gayi. The Chief Justice of India said, and I quote, "When you call us your honor, you either have the Supreme Court of the United States or the magistrate in mind. We are neither." Unquote. Now, this is where things get interesting. When the law student quickly apologized to the judges, who he now called your lordships, C.J. Bobde said, and I quote, "Whatever, we are not particular what you call us, but don't use incorrect terms." Unquote. Now, I'm not a lawyer, but bachpan se, if there is one thing that I've seen over and over again, it's the use of milord in Bollywood films.
Isliye milord.
Objection, milord.
Point to be noted, milord.
By the way, milord bhi nahi hai, it's actually my lord. But where did this word come from? Let's rewind to the early 1600s. When the British arrived in India, they not only came with their own idea of vyapar and dugna lagan, but also brought with them the British law and terms like my lord and your lordship. So it's pretty obvious by now that following these rules they used to follow in English courts, judges were addressed as my lord or your lordship. But how should judges be addressed and what are the rules for it? The answer lies in the Advocates Act of 1961, which allows the Bar Council of India to make guidelines on how lawyers should conduct themselves in the court. Interestingly, in 2006, the BCI adopted a resolution that asked lawyers to do away with the colonial relics of my lord and your lordship. According to this resolution, lawyers in the Supreme Court and High Courts could address judges as Your Honor or Honorable Court, while those in subordinate courts could simply use the word Sir or Madam. तो जब बार काउंसिल ऑफ इंडिया ने क्लियर कर दिया है कि योर ऑनर यूज कर सकते हैं देन वाज सीजेआई बोबडे रीजनेबल इन सजेस्टिंग अदरवाइज
आई बेग टू डिसएग्री विद द चीफ जस्टिस फॉर सेवरल रीजंस वन दैट इट वाज द केस ऑफ अ स्टूडेंट हु वाज अपीयरिंग एंड अ स्टूडेंट मे और मे नॉट नो द फुल रेजिमेंट और द रेजिमेंटेशन इन द कोर्ट सेकेंडली ही वाज नॉट डिसरिस्पेक्टफुल Therefore, there was no need to caution him. Thirdly, and most importantly, coming back to my first point, that if the Bar Council says that you can address in a respectable fashion, whether it is Your Honor, whether it is Sir, according to me, it should make no difference.
I don't know whether the Chief Justice, said it, jocularly, in a sort of a, Not non-serious way.
But इस पूरे कहानी में एक और ट्विस्ट है जो लॉयर्स को और भी ज्यादा कंफ्यूज कर रहा है जस्ट आफ्टर सीजेआई बोबडे रिब्यूक द लॉयर्स बीसीआई चेयरमैन मनन मिश्रा रिपोर्टेडली सेड दैट इन सितंबर 2019 इट हैड आस्क्ड लॉयर्स ऑफ द सुप्रीम कोर्ट एंड हाई कोर्ट्स टू यूज माई लॉर्ड और योर लॉर्डशिप्स और ऑनरेबल कोर्ट बट इट्स नॉट ओनली द बीसीआई विच हैज चेंज्ड इट्स स्टांस In January 2014, a two-judge bench of the Supreme Court, including Justice H.L. Dattu, had said, and I quote, "You call it sir, it is accepted. You call it your honor, it is accepted. You call it lordship, it is accepted. These are some of the appropriate ways of expression which are accepted." Unquote. Now, guess who was the other judge? No points for guessing. Justice S.A. Bobde. Yes, the same judge who has now objected to being called your honor. Also, not every judge prefers to be called your lordship or ladyship, and there are many progressive examples. Take the Rajasthan High Court, which in 2019 said that lawyers and petitioners judges ko sirf sir ya ma'am bula sakte hain. Similarly, in March 2020, Justice Muralidhar, the then judge of the Punjab and Haryana High Court, had asked lawyers to not use terms like my lord and your lordship.
बहुत साल पहले जब जस्टिस पीएन भगवती चीफ जस्टिस ऑफ इंडिया थे तब मैं उनके कोर्टरूम में था अपनी केस के लिए वेट कर रहा था उनके साथ और भी दो जजेस थे जो एक पार्टी इन पर्सन आए थे और वो कोर्ट को जजेस को जब वो एड्रेस कर रहे थे वो उनको माई बाप कह रहे थे। कोई जज ने ये नहीं कहा कि भाई तुम क्या कह रहे हो, हाँ तो वो माई बाप बोलता गया और केस उसका सुना जजेस ने और जो फैसला देना था दे दिया।
One can only hope that the Chief Justice of India was just joking and in keeping what his bench had said in 2014 intends instead to set an example for a more progressive jurisprudence. Otherwise, it looks like lawyers will need to keep another rule book on all this altogether.